5 and 10, listening once again, with candy canes and silver lanes aglow. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas, toys in every store. But the prettiest sight to see is the holly that will be on your own front door. Pair of hop-along boots and a pistol that shoots is the wish of Barney and Ben. Dolphin will talk and will go for a walk is the hope of Janice and Jen. And Mom and Dad can hardly wait for school to start again.
Crank it like you do your train.
Like look, this, crank it. Right here.
Crank it.
Crank it. Ooh, pulling it. Keep going.
There you go.
Keep going.
Go round and around.
Keep going. Ooh. Oh, you're pulling it out. Oh, it's a wrecker truck. Look at that. Keep going.
That is too cool.
Look at that.
What?
You did it.
That's awesome.
And now the truck drives it away. You like that? And then you unhook it. See, it's got a hook. Cool, isn't that cool? You hook it in a circle. Hook it in a circle. All right, wanna do it again? All right. Now you got it on this side. You gotta crank it over here. Come over here and crank it. Come over here and take a picture of Naomi. All right, crank it. Crank it. Crank it.
Yes.
Keep going. Crank it. Go the other way. Oh, you're doing it. You're doing it. Keep going. Keep going. Let's see. Move your fingers. Oh, it unhooked. Let's see.
The other truck I made in May, it's got places where you can actually hook.
Uh-huh.
It may work better. I don't remember what size it is. It may be larger than the truck.
Crank it up.
Yeah, I think it is bigger.
Crank it, Jackie. Go.
And he looks at me and goes,
You're doing it. Look at that. You're doing it! Ooh, you did it! All the way up. And now, you did it. And now what? The truck brings it to the auto shop. Brings it to the auto shop. It says, fix my car.
What the next?
What?
What's in there?
What's it do next?
What's it do?
Yep, that goes up.
What's it do now?
Yep, goes like this. And that's how they unload it at the auto shop. And then they fix it, and then this car can drive away. So when a car is broken, you get a tow truck.
It's like Granddad Dog's breakdown service.
This is exactly like Granddad Dog's breakdown service. That's right. You want to say thank you?
Thank you.
You're welcome.
That is the coolest truck ever, huh?
Is that cool?
The squid frog.
You want to put your frog on your truck? He can ride on the truck.
Look at that.
This frog is green.
It sure is.
It's got blue on his feet.
He's got blue on his feet.
My Play-Doh's up there.
he says Play-Doh is up there. There's a...
Well, we're not playing Play-Doh right now.
Yeah, there's only so much attention, you know? There's only so much attention. This is a really cool gift.
That is cool. Yeah.
Hey, Jack.
Thank y'all.
Jack, your grandma used to have a car just like on your truck.
Ooh,
a blue Volkswagen.
That's right. Had a little beetle, huh?
I was really curious. sit down in front of him and you start figuring out what this does and what that changed for him.
Well, he normally will ask me for help, but now that he sees it, he doesn't forget it. He'll play with it and he'll do it exactly how we just played with it. So,
yeah.
Right.
I'm glad.
I think David's going to be here in a minute. He said he was dropping off a gift.
Mm-hmm.
Is that right? It's a cartoon. And
Jack, what do you...
Write down things on a handy-dandy notebook.
Jack, what are you getting from Santa Claus?
Tell Nanny what you're getting from Santa Claus.
Presents.
What kind of presents?
And Mom and Dad can hardly wait for school to start again. It's beginning to look a lot